Peggy 12.
Dragon Ball FighterZ Saga 6 event here in Tokyo, Japan. Mm-hmm. Just something about this game where you got to grind through. You got to get through it. But then when you get to that top 32, the top 16, that's when the blood starts to hit the floor. This is going to be a good one, man. Yeah. This is going to be a good one. Looking at this bracket.
Oh, man, this is done. This is finished. Kazunoko 2-1 over Chachikawa. That's it. Kazunoko making it into top 8 on the winner's side. Oh, he stayed in front of the fake cross up. That was cheap. That was too cheap.
And he got it.
That was too cheap. That
Dobra
was too cheap.
2-0 over Kendebu. He almost had that man.
2-1.
Down M after the Mexican stare down. You're done. 2018 Rising Star Fen Ritty moving on winner's side, top 32.
Yeah. Oh, Dragon Rush, he's dead. That's it.
Oh my god.
This game is so scary, man.
Hold on. Wait, hold on.
Jake, yeah, I thought he was going to do double
get the
super.
Hell out of here. Hold on. Knocked down.
God, the last hit. Enough. Man, that I'm still biting him a kick. He's playing out of his mind this weekend.
He might be able to build 5 here. Absolutely will. Playing a tree, baby. It's Arbor Day. Level 1.
Gets another level 1. Yep. Shoot him down into the...
Damn, that was a blow up. Oh, bruh. I get flashbacks from Congo.
Still,
that's a raw silverback.
Still.
That's a raw silverback. You looking like Tim Curry right now.
Good reaction to the Dragon Rush, but oh, the falling jump L, and I see drop it down in the losers here.
Bro, what the hell is this team? 18 hit Frieza? What the hell are you on, Tazkawa?
This is good. Every little bit is crucial right now. Gotta pick him up. Okay, 1-1. Let's go, Tazkawa. 1-1. Oh, sorry. No bias content. Great match, Tachikawa and Kazunoko equally.
I told you, man. Watch that bias, though. You've been real annoying. Are you serious? Are you serious?
Throw him up, heat dome, and there it is, last hit.
That's one of the highest damaging level 3s in the game. Reverse level 3, he bets it all.
There you go. The top 8, all Japanese here in Japan. No surprise to me.
Representing, but this is the top 8. This is where the real doogie's at right here.
I'm going to bring in the top 8 right now.
See who's going to take home the 6-star ball. See who's going to destroy this Dragon Ball FighterZ tournament, because you know we've been talking about it all weekend, man. Then the issue naming Tachikawa going up against Cyclops Gaming, Dogura. Two.
Nice combo here.
Yeah, playing him. So how does Dogura react to this? How does he play this?
Walk up delays to him as well. Tachikawa contends a block, and then the Raw Dog Frieza tag, and Tachikawa 2-1 over Dogura.
Dogura out of the tournament. You got to imagine that's a big disappointment for him, right? Intimidate him, get him to jump. Once again, running command grab.
Level 1,
and that's going to do it. Aqua moving on, loser side. It's not looking good
it's
right
not
now.
Looking good.
The future is refusing to change right now. Hold on. Knockdown, level 1, level 1.
Big bang attack.
And that's going to do it. Fenrich 2-1 over Moke. Cyclops Osaka Gaming looking good here. Trying to jump this Goku. Hold on. Super dash working out for Cho. Man, oh man. Cho out on loser side here. 2-0 over Aqua.
Aqua not happy, right? Yeah. He's definitely not happy.
Angry Goblin coming out. Cho, a.k.a. Superboy.
He can't lose his Ginyu earlier or else he's not going to be able to make that comeback with just Bardock and Goku.
Now, hold on.
There we go.
Hold on, Junior. Is this the good timeline or are we in the bad one?
It's way too early to call it.
Kazunoko. 2-1, Kazunoko over Cho. That means, of course, Kazunoko is in winner's finals.
So here we go. Loser's finals.
Fenrich going up against Tachikawa. Not nearly enough meter to finish, but with that assist pickup, might be able to extend it. No, not quite. Still alive, Tachikawa. Never say die. Hold on.
Vegeta's back. Oh, here's Vegeta.
Yeah.
Overhead. Finally. But Fenrich moving on. It is from the losers, right? So it's coming up from the losers bracket. We
Cyclops,
got Mr. Fenrich.
Gaming. Yeah, Fenrich coming through.
And here, the man who sent Fenrich down into the loser's side, Kazunoko, the man to beat out here in Asia. But here we go again.
This event was a grind, but it's all for this moment. Best of them in two sets right here. I need you to drop it. Give me three games. Come on, Fenrich.
Got to just take it. Marking gone, which is into level three. And here we go, though. Of course, Kazunoko, he's got... Oh, no. How are you going to do it? You're the DP god of Blazu. Can you beat the DP god of Dragon Ball? But still, though, he's Fenrich is fighting back. He's got six bars here.
This is already better than any game.
He got a character. He got Gotenks too.
But you know how it is, Jay. You know how it is. Life is a video game, man. You beat level one, now it's time for level two.
Going through the entire country, all the foreigners, everyone came out here to try and take that ball. Not gonna be enough here.
And yeah, Kazunoko just toying with him. There were many brave heroes that challenged him this weekend, but the future refused to change. Kazunoko.
That's because he's so good. He's so dominant right now, right? Something different about this.
He's just outplaying people, man. But you're going up against a god. You're going up against a legend.